The new Ski-Doo rMotion rear suspension sets new standards in capability, comfort, and adjustability. Its most significant advancements are the most travel in the industry and a totally rising rate motion ratio, all while keeping the suspension inside the tunnel, something others said was impossible. Here's how it sets new standards in comfort and capability. In small bumps and ripples, the springs smooth the ride with little resistance from the shocks. That's possible because the rMotion separates the springs and shocks and has a rising rate motion ratio. This rising rate, or progressive, motion ratio minimizes the role of the rear shock in trail chatter. But as the bumps get bigger, the motion ratio increases the amount of shock used to absorb a bump. With the rMotion, the last inch of suspension travel uses 2.3 times as much shock as the first inch, making the rMotion the most progressive rear suspension in the industry. There's also more capacity to absorb the nastiest sections, thanks to its longer travel. The rMotion has the most travel in snowmobiling. This added travel also means the rMotion can have softer springs and shocks, enhancing comfort and trail chatter without sacrificing big bump absorption. By adding comfort and capacity in both big and small bumps, the rMotion expands the already broadest ride quality in the sport. That means that after initial setup, a rider will rarely have to make adjustments for conditions. Just enjoy the ride. Yet, for those who like to fine-tune, the rMotion has several adjustments and are all easy to make. Two rear shock mounting positions offer two ride personalities, sport and high performance. A longer, more horizontal front arm makes weight transfer very predictable and controlled, even when throttling out of corners. Yet, riders can adjust transfer by rotating the coupling blocks. There are four distinct settings. An inverted shock position not only reduces unsprung weight, but makes the compression speed adjuster easily accessible. Tailoring the ride is even simpler with the optional quick adjust system. Turning the left side knob hydraulically modifies the spring preload. There's 40% more preload than the standard rMotion, plus infinite positions. The knob on the right alters the rear shock compression speed with just a twist. With the rMotion, Ski-Doo sets again the new benchmark in suspension capability, comfort, and customization for the ultimate ride in any condition.